coma is a prerequisite for brain death, but it's not enough. I mean, patients in coma wake up all the time. I mean, coma is a wide term where there are various degrees of damage to the brain, many of them reversible. I mean, if you take what we call persistent vegetative state today, PVS, this is very far from brain death. These are the stories that we read in the papers that after 9 years the patient woke up. Most of these patients are not even in a respirator. In order to even consider brain death, you have to have a deep coma. The most basic reflexes are absent, like the corneal reflex, the reaction of the pupils to light, which are very basic. You need the patient to be in extremely deep coma in order to have this. You have to have no spontaneous respiration. As I said, you disconnect the patient from the respirator, and for 5 minutes you don't see any spontaneous respiration. Of course, a flat curve of the electrical activity of the brain, the electroencephalogram, no response to any external stimuli, to the eye region, to the ear region of represented in the brain, and no blood supply to the brain. So coma is only one prerequisite, and most patients in coma are not brain dead, but all brain dead patients are definitely have to be in deep coma.